Hey guys, I just want to make this quick video for you. If you're looking for how to play two player on GTA 5 on your Xbox One, I just wanted to share with you that it's not possible right now to do it. Quick video effective for you to play GTA is not possible to play two player. So that's something that you have to be aware about. And I just want to make this like quick and effective video for you. And that's it. So yeah, it's not possible to play two player on GTA 5 Xbox One. Have a great day and goodbye.